007, pursue and neutralize the transport.
We've equipped the DB5 with laser cutters mounted on the right and left rear wheel hubs. They're a highly effective means of disabling a moving vehicle.
Be careful not to destroy the transport or its cargo. You are to apprehend the driver for interrogation.
I got some info on the driver of that transport. Ex-com, goes by the name of Whisper, due to some damaged vocal cords. He had some hard time in Attica until he was paroled last year. Our informant says he's been waiting to get you for a long time. Man, are you popular.
As I said, 007, the lasers need to recharge.
Slowing down. Keep it up. Take it easy, Jimbo. One slip equals a major pileup.
I estimate 6 seconds of contact with the laser would disable the tunnel.
Bring it home.
You ain't got a chance, man.
Good work, 007. See if you can encourage the driver to give you information about his cargo and its destination.